Here's why double keybinds in Tarkov are amazing in 30 seconds.
I set my discard keybind to the same as my swap shoulder one, which is mouse 3. I use mouse 3 to discard and swap shoulders for that same key. Why? They don't conflict, since your PMC won't actually change shoulders while you discard stuff in your inventory. I can have my entire left hand free while changing shoulders, which allows me to move my character freely.
And so, do you use double binds?